When I'm taking care of a patient, I don't only see blood pressure to be taken, vital signs to measure, or shots to be given. I learn how to look at the patient from a holistic approach.